Hello viewers, hope you all doing good. Do you want to download or save images or videos from Pinterest to your gallery? If yes, you can download it in just 2 minutes. So here we go. Open your Pinterest app, select the images or videos which you want to download. Just I am selecting here nature photography. And I am selecting this nature image. And at the top of the page, you can see three dot menu icon. If you click on that, you can see download image option. With this, you can download your image. Like this, I will download few more images. Next, a baby polar bear image. So I want to download this. You can choose your desired topic from this. See, in Pinterest you can download any images of your interest. And if you want to download videos, select your desired video or GIF image. I am selecting this. At the bottom you can see share symbol. If you click on that, you can see the option copy link. So after copying the link, open your browser and type Pinterest video downloader. You can see like this. Here you have to paste the copied link and you can see the download option. If you click on that, your video will be loaded in that page. See, here you can see. You can see two download options of different sizes. You can download of your desired size or you can simply download from three dot icon option. That's it. Your video will be saved in gallery.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.